It's another virus putting hundreds of kids in the hospital, claimed a second life. 21-month-old Madeline Reid died Friday in Michigan. Reid had Enterovirus D68. She was on life support since September. The virus killed a 4-year-old New Jersey boy about 3 weeks ago. Enterovirus is the most dangerous in children under 5. It spread to 46 states and Washington, D.C.